anniversary for Timmy!
Giving chase and Stratton from behind. Nia Jack delivers a forearm, and here we go. We have an Alabama slam on the outside. That's it. Call it. Knee chin ain't getting up from that. Oh my goodness! Big boot right on the jaw of Hayes. And Hayes answers with a drop kick of his own.
Simply going toe-to-toe with Andrade, refusing to take a back step.
We almost saw a repeat of Money in the Bank, that inverted Spanish fly. But Hayes one step ahead. Big clothesline by KO, and another for Theory. Kevin Owens is firing on all cylinders tonight in Omaha.
Flattening everyone in sight.
Inverted atomic drop and enziguri by KO.
Grayson Waller getting knocked silly, as is Austin Theory. And right now it is a KO show out here.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming.
KO might win this on his own here. He's a man possessed.
You're right, Owens has been a one-man army for the past few minutes.
Zero signs of fatigue whatsoever.
Swanton, but Waller got the knees up. Hopefully Chelsea saved the neck brace in her travel bag. She may need it after that suplex. Here comes Green yet again, and just scooped by Belair. K.O.D. on its way.
Smartly scrambling out of there is Chelsea Green. Look at the
honor roll. Got the tights.
Almost stealing one.
And Belair with the win.
Here is your winner, Bianca.
Now perched yet again on the top turnbuckle. Here comes Andrade. And Hayes counters. First 48 into the cover. Andrade beats the count.
Well, Andrade was just a little sluggish getting to that top rope. Such is the beating he has taken from Melo.
Melo wanted nothing but net. Andrade sensed it coming. Look for the face buster yet again. Andrade into the message. That's got to do it.
One, two, three.
And Andrade picks up the win. Here comes the champion. Logan Paul bringing the fight to LA Knight, who turned the tables.
A standardized cheap shot attempt by Logan Paul, who once again gets the upper hand. Big right hand, though.
Oh, Logan Paul nearly felt a BFT. Cody Rhodes thrown out of his own ring. Wait a minute. Terrence Crawford just gave Cody Rhodes his steel chair.
Well, that is a game changer. And doesn't Grayson Waller realize it now?
Disaster kick by Rhodes. Down goes Theory. And the American Nightmare standing tall.
Almost that knee to the jaw again.
Rhodes now looking for a Cody Cutter.
Theory shoved in the way by Waller once again.
Stunner. Things are about to go from bad to worse for Austin Theory. Crossroads.
I
SummerSlam for the WWE Women's Championship.
Bayley's got the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Queen Nia just got flattened.
The champ just tattooed Nia with the Money in the Bank briefcase. Bayley's unhinged.
Lost her mind. Bayley, that is an accessory for Tiffany.
Watches out, bad news from behind. Mi Chin stacks up Stratton. Mi Chin wins.
Here is your winner, Mi Chin.
What a shocking turn of events for Tiffany Stratton and Nia Jax. The arrival of Bayley and the destruction of Tiffy's coveted Money in the Bank briefcase.
It's a double L for Tiffany Stratton, who sees that Money in the Bank briefcase as the ultimate fashion accessory, and it's been trapped.
I mean, luckily for Tiffany, the contract is still valid inside, but tonight belongs to Mi Chin and the champ.
Team, you want to disrespect my tribal chief, the man that does everything for the family.
Jacob Fatu laying a verbal beatdown on the prize fighter as well. This guy is out of control.
Enough! Oh. And just like last week, Cody Rhodes is being forced to watch all of it, and there's nothing he can do.
Rhodes trapped in the clutches of Tama Tonga and Solo Sikoa on the outside, looking on helplessly as the Samoan werewolf feasts on a fallen prize fighter.
Cody would do anything in his power to get in there and stop this. There's nothing he can do.
From the top, flying headbutt.
Security are not coming, guys, and I don't blame them.
And Rhodes looks to be the next victimized. At the hands of a new bloodline.
Owens decimated.
Someone get these maniacs under control.
Who's calling?
I don't know.
Oh,